All right, guys, here we go. This is half the stage. say that you told me what you write down a vote. Nice enough! In this universe, do we light up our eyes just to watch them burn? What? Are we crossing lines? Cause maybe tonight the stars align. The stars align. The stars align. What if someone who's been real was all along right in front of you? Just didn't see. Was there all the time? You guys ready? This is called Could You Be Home?
Taken just like a ghost, reawakened. Don't care if it breaks my bones. Could you be home? Could you be safety? A place to rest my soul. 'Cause I've been on my own for too long, don't leave it alone. Pushing on, baby, 'cause I've been losing hope. I've been losing, I've been bruised. So could you be home? Whoa, 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 whoa. Could you be home? Could you be home?
That's like we're not laughing at you, we're laughing with you, that kind of thing.
But we actually do laugh at these guys quite a bit.
I love you, Thor!
Yes, Thor!
Well, look at this. You guys already know his name. This is amazing.
Thor!
All right, everybody. I've actually known this guy for almost as long as I've known Kendall. He's a hell of a musician. Everybody give it up for Andy Fisher-Price on bass.
I'm not kidding, he probably practices his instrument more than anybody I have ever met, ever. It's incredible. Andy, you're the man. Non-stop practice, it's inspiring. Well, to my left is the newest addition to this. Well, I guess Andy, you guys might have been around the same time. Andy was there for the videos. But this new addition is so great. And we're so happy to have him, and he's so talented. And the best part is that all he had to do was just listen to the music, and he had it. So that shows you how awesome he is. Make some noise for Mike Schmidt.
And this next guy...
Yeah. Let's go, guys! By the way, this next guy is an expert at building Legos.
We bought a Lego kit today. We went to Target. And we said, you know, we need to buy this guy a present for all that he's done for us. We're not going to pay him for tour. We're just going to get him a Lego set. And he happily accepted. Isn't that right? Okay. This guy's been with us for a good while now. And
I just want to say something. I hope you don't ever feel like we're messing with you, because AJ, we love you so much. So much. Everybody, give it up for AJ Novak on tour! The place in my heart for him.
Same.
It's beautiful. It's beautiful. To my right is a gentleman, a scholar. There has been many books written about this man. Actually, there's not been a one book. Now that I think about it, I don't think anybody wrote a book about Dustin. But, that being said, I'm in the processes of writing Dustin's biography. I'm going to be his ghostwriter. And I'm going to over-exaggerate every single story he tells me. The fish was this big. For real, awesome having him around. Traveling with like my best friend, so it's the best. Make some noise for Dustin Bell!
Sorry, I was just stretching.
Feels good, doesn't it? Feels good.
Well, a long time ago, no, don't I feel so good? It's coming! Feel So Good is coming.
I have proof!
You know, a long time ago, a small town in Kansas. A long time ago. A small town, 350,000 people. Known as Wichita, Kansas. This next individual was born November 2nd, 1990. From there, he ventured to far expanses on the east coast of New York City. And from there, he traveled to Los Angeles, California, where he now resides. And he started a pretty awesome band called Heffron Drive. Let me tell you guys, I don't know anybody that can wear a headband quite like this. Everybody, give it up for Kendall Schmidt!
Oh, no, you! You guys are awesome! You know who else is awesome? She has curly hair and it's fire red. And she has an Irish accent. Make some noise for Janet Devlin!